back over. Sislo unloads one. And O'Reilly quickly to the line, finds Griffith again. Here comes another one, scores! Mike Sislo puts the Marlies up 1-0 with 52 seconds left to go on the penalty to Veroni. And 9:24 into the first period.